I understand that encountering a bear can be frightening, but please don't worry. This particular bear is not dangerous and is simply looking for food.
But you don't need to invite him to get into your car.